I made this into one of the longest holes in FootGolf at just over 375 yards, and if you can somehow keep it on that cart path on your tee shot, it's going way over 200 yards. This is my approach shot on my third. Still left it a little bit shorter than I would have liked, but this birdie putt is going to make up for it. We're dropping buckets here. Let's fucking go.